Hiya guys, it's Saka Sakiko, and welcome to part 3 of my Let's Play, Banjo-Kazooie. I'm having a lot of fun with this game. And returning for the fun, I have two co-commentators.
Hello, I'm Man Marsh Rocks, but you knew that already.
Yep.
And this is RSTJ.
Yep, this is the third part of the Let's Play.
Alright.
Let's get started, shall we?
Let's go.
To recap, in the second part, we did the whole first world.
The entirety of Mumble's Mountain?
Yes, Mumble's Mountain, we finished that world. And in this part, we're gonna open this stealth door, which requires 50, but I have 100 notes so far.
That's not enough.
Yeah, whatever shall I do? It's not enough. No, it's enough. I'm gonna open this door and then do the second world. Oh, what do you want, Bubbles? Yeah, I know this is a note door. It's like I have a picture.
Yeah.
It's not that simple. Yeah, I know. I already got like 100. Is the strength of the spell. The combined total of all your best note scores from the worlds must be at least this to break Gonji's magic.
Seems simple enough.
This stupid quest you just stopped, you won't get to me at the top. Oh my god, freaking rhymes. And
damn, Grumpy, you're busting bars.
Yeah. How do you like Banjo's Dance, everyone? I like
dang.
It.
I wish I can dance like that. No, yeah. I'm joking. No, I'm joking.
Aww. I think it's pretty neat. I think it's unique, actually.
Oh, alright.
Ow. How dare you hit me? Oh! I think this is the second world. Because you need two pieces.
Oh.
Why would I remove a piece? I do not want to remove a piece, I want to complete it. Yeah, they're stuck permanently if you complete it, but that makes sense though, because it's the world is open. Yeah! Ooh, a treasure chest! Treasure Troll Cove. This is one of my favorite worlds, actually.
I like
it's really music. It's really iconic. If that's the right word to put it.
Yeah, I like the music in it.
Yeah. Yeah, I do too. Oh, okay. Best to go down here. I like how this music is similar to if you get close to it.
Yeah.
Whee! Ooh, two new moves. Awesome.
This might be my favorite world.
Yeah, one of my favorites as well.
It's a long with Clockwood.
Oh yeah, Clockwood is really, really good.
Yeah.
But also the longest world, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, what's up here? Oh, red feathers. I help Kazooie fly when she knows how. Hey, this Nipper's beach. You find nothing without Nipper's help. Oh wow, Kazooie. Oh my god, this- I love the humor of this game.
The humor is cool.
Hide in your cell, Nipper.
You hurt Nipper.
But, the strange thing is, when I go into his shell, wait for it.
Oh.
He turned into two crabs.
What a twist.
And I killed them. Oh, nice. My first Jiggy of this world is inside. This is inside a giant crab. Look at that. Wait, look at that. What?
I said nice.
Yes. Yay.
I'm trying to push the talk right now, by the way.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a move right here. Sock jump disc. Find me and tell you how to use it. Awesome. I really like the music of this world too. Did I say that? I think I did.
I did. I do like the music, it's really catchy.
Stop grabbing the tree, I want to kill. Okay. Oh. Need to go over here. Those, okay, those are the boxes I need. First, I get these notes though. I have to grab this. The swimming control is sometimes wonky.
Yeah.
Sometimes, but
I think Yuka has similar controls. I think so.
A little bit. And let's see. Ah, those boxes over there. Oh, oops, I almost fell. My mom. Oh yeah, of course.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm really having fun. I hope you're having fun, everyone in the chat too.
Yep, everyone in chat and everyone watching this part.
Yeah. Yeah, I hope you all have fun on YouTube too when I upload part 3.
I'm having fun hanging around and watching it.
Yeah.
It's great to be here.
Let's see. Okay, can't go that way. Okay, I think I'll throw good this way to learn how to fly at least. Yeah, this guy. Bird brain, wow. Bottles like calling Kazooie names, and likewise for Kazooie.
Yeah. Kazooie calls everyone names.
Yeah, she does. Oh, no, you need... No, I don't want to give him that yet. There's another one that I must find. Mumbo token. Okay. Swimming controls, please. How did I miss that? Oh my god.
I don't know.
There we go. One and two. New treasure. Thank you, me hearties. Take this reward. spend. Oh no. No. That's not how you. Oh my god. He's gonna go gamble it.
Oh boy.
Yay, got the second Jiggy of this world. Oops. Oh, there's a Mumbo token there. Why is there a Mumbo token there? Huh. Think I have to fly to get it. I can grab this. I forgot. Gosh darn it.
Oh no.
Yeah, well, I got it.
Nice.
I think I'll go up here. Or over here. I think over here is... Yep, there's a Jiggy. Touch it if you dare. Oh. Well then. Okay, I need to time it right.
Does Beaker tell this booty, touch it if you dare?
This is... Oh, the camera angle. Holy crap, the camera angle. Now, how you still the game show will be. Oh my god, fourth wall break. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. There will be a lot of fourth wall breaks in this game.
Alright, a lot of what?
Fourth wall breaks.
Of course.
It's in their nature. That's one of the things I really love about this game, too. That's really funny. Let's go, Graham. I mean,
Mumbo himself broke it earlier in the last part.
Oh yeah, he said... Me, great shaman in the whole game.
Yeah, best shaman in all game.
Yes.
Yep.
Oh. There we go. Weird, because there's no music up here. Yay, Ikumbokum. The top of the lighthouse. And you know what's there?
A jiggy?
A jiggy! Oh. Come on, get up there. Oh, what the? How the heck did I? Interesting. Oh, really? I have to. I need the ability to get up there. I forgot to get it.
You could start up there.
Oh, a witch button. Cannonball. The jiggy was a cannonball. Awesome. There's another one there.
Oh, wow.
Oh, next button. X marks the spot. Yeah, that's another thing I must do. Alright. Oh. Whoa. Camera angle, please. I think I know where to be. Oh no, I missed it, didn't I? Yeah. Damn it. Oh, there's a yellow ginger here, though. Ow!
Oof.
There you go. There you go. Ah, this guy teaches me it. Yep. Awesome.
Yay.
Oh wow, the banjo, you lazy bear.
My legs are tired. Wow, yes. Banjo.
Yes, he's the lazy bear. Yeah. Oh, I learned all of the Cove's new moves. Awesome.
You like me.
Oh, you can book him.
Hmm? You can book him. He's what? Lazy like me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Purple ginger. The only ginger I'm missing is the orange one now. Oh, that I almost fell there. But what? Wait a minute. Oh, where does that take me? It's open. I'm gonna check that out after I get this jiggy over here.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright. Time to check out that cave. Is there else up here? No, there isn't. Oh, in that sand castle, yes. I know what to do. I know there's something there in the castle.
Yep.
Snacker, no, get away from me, Snacker. You're not. No. Oh, what's in here though? Ooh. Ooh, what's this music?
Ooh. that is.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. There's nothing up here. All that work and there's nothing up here.
Yes.
What? We already have it.
Okay, I'm gonna jump down. I just... whatever.
It's...
maybe...
stop and swap.
Oh. Yeah, kinda. Yeah. That was... yeah. Looks like I already got that egg of the stop and swap. Right. It's the pink egg that I got, I guess. On another file, I believe.
I don't know.
Because I just deleted this file to start the Let's Play, so... yeah, I must have got it on another file.
You did.
Yeah. Alright, let's drain the water so I can go in there. Oh! Don't eat me. Okay. Whoa! Me no good for. Oh. Yeah, I have pebble. Will that do? Oh, awesome. Thank you. Thank you, Leaky. Oh, poor Bob.
It's a pink bucket from Conker.
Oh, there's a Jiggy in there. Oh, a bunch of letters. I wonder what those do.
Oh.
Wow.
Cheats.
I know that if you spell Banjo-Kazooie, it gives you another Jiggy, I believe. Actually, no, actually. If you solve this puzzle. Why is the K all the way over here?
K.
Oh, no, don't K me. I like how it's, there's Banjo-Kazooie on the wall, so if you don't know how to spell it, there it is. The gate
Zoom.
Opens, but first I'll cut you down to- No, you don't. I delete you from existence, so ha.
Delete this.
Alright. And there's another Jiggy. Whoa. I missed. There you go. Alright, 5 more Jiggies of this world. Now, if you go back in there, there's actually cheat codes you can input into this game to make it easier. Like, infinite eggs, infinite feathers, infinite yellow feathers to make you invulnerable.
Stop and swap.
Kinda. Maybe. Yeah, you can unlock the stop and swap items. The, what else? Oh yeah, infinite air, I believe.
Infinite feathers. Oh, you already said infinite
feathers.
Yeah, infinite feathers. All sorts of stuff.
All sorts of stuff, yeah. I think I covered them all, but...
there's probably more.
Screw you, other thingy. There we go. Oh, there's only feathers? Oh, you can only have 50. Alright. Let's go. X marks the spot. Oh, follow the clues if you're looking for gold. Okay. But first, I'm gonna collect these notes right here. Wait, did I miss anything? No, not there. Okay, no, I didn't. Is there something over here? Oh, just feathers. Or... Oh. No, no, no. No snacker. I'm not a snack. There should be something here. If I remember correctly. Yep, there's a Jiggy. Awesome. Oh wow, 2 Mungo tokens in this one. Awesome.
Ooh, nice.
Eekum. Ow! Freaking, those teeth hurt. Hey. There we go. Oh, stop.
The teeth help you out, though.
Oh yeah, that's true. The teeth got me out of there, but they hurt.
No.
Oh wow, 3 more notes and I collected all the notes already.
Awesome.
Speedrun?
Nah.
Oh, there's a... I knew there was Jiggy down here. Nah, this is not a speedrun. This is just a casual playthrough.
It's just a let's play.
Oh my god. Guys, please. Oh, there's the last Jinjo. Awesome. Yeah. Oh, no! Gosh darn it, I freaking fell. Oh well. I can easily get it back up there.
Oh. Yeah.
There we go. And I'm back up there. No, you don't. You're not gonna explode in my face. And there's 2 more notes here. Oh, there's the 3 notes. Ow. What?
Nothing.
Okay. There's the 3 notes here, and... Yeah, found all 100 notes on this world. Well done. Thank you, Bubbles. Alright. Yeah, this is probably going to be my last part.
Going to be what?
This is going to be... The last part I'm going to record on the stream.
Alright.
It'll go on YouTube. the time you're seeing this though on YouTube, you've been seeing part 1 and 2 already.
Yeah.
But if you're seeing this on YouTube, make sure you check out my Twitch too, Sakura Sakiko, so you can catch me live streaming the parts.
Yeah.
Before you see it on YouTube. That's always fun. Getting these X marks on the spot now. I wish I had that charging ability when you're flying. Question mark? You never find me now. Or will I?
Oh.
There you are. Ha! Found you. Please open me gently. I don't think so. Ha! Got your dicky. Yeah, got it.
Yeah.
Ooh, another Mumbo token over here. You can buck him. There's two more GGs, I believe. That was 8, right?
8. What? Well, you're at 9 GGs.
9 GGs? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah, 9. Alright. Oh, there's 2 empty honeycomb pieces somewhere, though. Stupid snacker, stop. I'm trying to find a freaking... Get away from me. Ow, freaking snacker, please. Stay on. Something is in there. Where would you hide a honeycomb piece? Oh, there's a one up here though. Okay, got the last piggy of the world. Yeah, I like his dance. It's cute.
Yeah.
Let's see. Ow. Didn't think it was that far down.
Shaking my head. You underestimated fall damage.
No, I didn't.
You did. You did it. Do it.
Oh my god.
Do it.
Oh my god, stop, guys. You're crazy. Where would I keep a freaking honeycomb piece? Ow! Stop it!
Stop it!
It's clearly not up here though. I think that's all I need. Yeah, that's all I need, the honeycomb pieces. Huh. Oh, I need that.
I think Jerry Seinfeld took the remaining honeycomb pieces.
Oh no. Oh, there's one down there.
He needed it for the B movie.
Nope, you stupid shark. Okay, I need another one, and then I completed this one 100%.
Yep.
Just need another, one more honeycomb piece, and I completed this one. Where are you? We defeat you.
Where have you been?
Oh, you... Okay.
Wow, that's weird how you didn't even make that.
Yeah, I know.
That glide.
I should've, but... It said, no, you're not making that. Is it on here?
The game said no.
Oh, I'm Eco Bunker Token, no? Alright. Where's the next? Okay, that's where Jiggy was, I think, right? Yeah. Get back up there. Not in there. Okay, I'm looking everywhere. I can't find it.
Don't give up.
No, I'm not giving up. There it is. Found it.
Oh, wow.
Yay, two more honeycomb pieces, and I get a extra life. Awesome. Oh, random life on the bottom of the water there. Alright, perfect. And that's another world that is complete, 100%. Awesome. Oh wow, it took me 41 minutes. That's a pretty long episode. The pretty long part that this is going on for. And it's still going on, because I want to get the jiggy that popped out of the cannon there. Outside. And I'm gonna end it like I ended last part. In front of the doctor. Yeah. Your best note score is now 100. Awesome.
Oh. Yeah.
Get out of here. Oh, we got some over there. Get out of here. The third jiggy of Grunty's lair. Which is 10 jiggies of Grunty's lair, so.
Yeah.
Alright. I think I'm gonna end this part here.
Awesome. This was a good part.
Over here. Perfect. Right beside this note door. Yeah. And this is, I think this is it for this part. We completed another world. Yay. 100%. Right. And we are going for 100% this whole game. So
we're making pretty good progress.
Yes, two worlds completed already. Awesome.
Yeah.
I'm pretty happy.
Me too.
Alright, thanks. And
no problem.
I think I'm gonna give my voice a break from talking all this time. And I have water here anyway, so. Alright. I hope you enjoyed this part, and while Grunty is interrupting me, hope you enjoyed this part, guys. Be sure to subscribe if you enjoyed, and like the video, and comment if you wish to comment how I did or something.
Leave constructive feedback.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm always open for it. I keep that in my about page as well. Alright. Alright, guys, have a great day. And I hope you enjoyed. This is Thacker Thackico signing off. Bye-bye, guys.
See ya.